The bell is rung on this Extreme Rules match.
Not the type of match for people with a weak constitution to participate in or to witness.
Are you sure you're gonna...
The American Nightmare.
That is what it takes to topple Reigns.
Penny predicament, shoulders down.
No, he beats the count.
Reigns able to get his shoulder up. And I don't know how many more times he can do that tonight.
Rhodes hoped for victory dash for the time being, but you know he won't settle for long.
As easy as it may seem to come into a no DQ match with no plan other than to get violent, strategy can play a role in this. Now's the time for a superstar to get inventive, to get creative when it comes to inflicting damage on their opponents.
DDT!
Oh, roundhouse kick!
Vicious right forearm.
He's got him scouted! That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Up into the fireman's carry.
And... Fire Jack! They are fading off the WWE fans. Now pinning the arm down and... Oh, stop right to the hand.
Oh, man, that's like death by a thousand cuts.
And he's pulled the ring apron up, looking under there for something. He's taking some good hits.
Bruising attack to the stomach.
Off the barricade. Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade. Inverted atomic drop. Uh-oh. Cross face. The official asking him, is he going to tap? Is he going to tap out?
He's trying to hold on, but for how long?
Rolls him off.
Rolls through. Look at the power of the big dog.
A power bomb like that will leave you with bruises and remind you of this moment for days.
Holy meet the barricade.
Chief has assisted.
Oh, Roman Reigns with the Kurmat sleeper. Submission, will he tap out? Oh. Whoa, look at that. And somehow he's able to work his way out of the hold. Oh, no. Oh, no, first DDT. Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's got to hurt. Cranking the head.
He skirts around it. One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds. And he's ready to throw out all decorum in this one. Saving us from having to sit through that. The Tribal Chief taking a moment to compose himself.
Looks more like taking a moment to gloat.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof. He's on his heels a bit now.
Yeah, the physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
Gets put into the barricade.
Delivered into the barricade.
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade.
Boom!
DDT. I don't know what they're looking for here.
Stiff punch. Oh, I hope they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Oh, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other. Oh, my God. A sledgehammer. This is going too far.
This
at this point.
This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much.
Ray is able to solve this down. This has to be.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Oh, how did he get the shoulder up?
No way. No way. I refuse to believe that wasn't three.
Escapes in a nick of time.
He's reaching under the ring for anything useful.
Determination in his eyes, and now a kendo stick in his hands. Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out, but no one is thinking about quitting.
Reigns comes up short on that attack.
Look at the power by Reigns.
Niagara Driver.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Returning to the ring now.
Has the power of
Cody Rhodes just might have finished things.
That's gotta be it. Two.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Looks like Cody is going to have to readjust, maybe strategize here. He thought that was it, but somehow it wasn't.
Oh my goodness. Oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region.
Oh, kick right in the back.
Some things.
Into the cover. Got the shot off at the last possible moment.
How in the world did he do that?
Superman punch.
Nice side headlock applied.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
With a clothesline.
And Cody Rhodes is fighting through the fatigue.
Here's where Roman's ability to endure will be challenged.
And returning to the ring. Set up for the side rushing leg sweep. Here he goes for the win. Perhaps worth it now.
Here is your winner, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes.
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
Call animal control. Someone just claimed Roman Reigns' yard here tonight.